So before we play Paxton's composition, Heart Warrior, I want to read a brief passage from the Baha'i writings. We cannot segregate the human heart from the environment outside us and say that once one of these is reformed, everything will be improved. Man is organic in the world. His inner life molds the environment and is itself deeply affected by it. The one acts upon the other, and every abiding change in the life of man is a result of these mutual reactions. This is the Heart Warrior.